So I want to show you basically what I see. We can just erase all the drawings. Okay, essentially, I have this marked down as a zone, okay? I have this marked down as a zone, and it worked, right? It worked really well. Came out, broke it, but on this current candle, this one candle, it actually broke this entire zone. So it entered into the zone before, like it opened outside of the zone. It entered in all and continued to break it all the way into the next area of supply, okay? Till the next area of supply on one current candle. I would expect more of a wick here, but this is the 3 minute chart, so we can see the 5 minute chart here. We can see that wick. This candle completely broke range, came into this zone. It's overextended, and now this wick is where we would put our stop now. So now our stop would be here, similar to that. And then we'll take on the risk, perhaps to draw it down, perhaps to just draw it down to this trend line, perhaps. So this area, or yeah, I mean, the next area of fresh demand is down here, past this bottom candle here. So essentially, that's what I'm looking at. And the best way to know the zone is going to work is to know that it has passed the zone before it in one current candle, in one move, you know, one over irrational move. It's gone too far. Now we don't know if it's going to come all the way back to the fresh supply or the next opposing fresh demand, but we do know that it's probably going to come back a little bit, perhaps for a 1-to-1. This would be the 1-to-1, and there you go. See the move? It's almost hitting a 1-to-1 now. It's probably going to hit it. And that's essentially what we're looking at, okay? That's essentially what we're looking at. We want it to pass this zone on one candle. And that's what it did and entered into the zone. It skipped a zone, which makes us more confident that this zone will work, at least on this current bar, and this current move. And that's what happened. There you go. And that's how it happens. And you can tell that 15 minute, you can tell this was a line right here. This was a line, and it broke it on one big candle, and then we saw that it was inside this split. Inside this split, and then on the smaller time frame, it was obviously a different level. It was this level compared to this level. Okay, both of them worked for a little bit. This one worked for a 1-to-1 right away. But yeah, so that's how we know the zone works if it skips.